Hello MTV, welcome to my crib, let me show you around.
Morning everyone, we are off to, we're off to find some lunch because we haven't started it this morning, have we? We haven't started it this morning, we're gonna go get lunch.
Yeah.
Guys, look how big Lizzie's thing is, it's mushrooms.
A big portion of mushrooms.
Compared to mine, okay, well I've eaten mine, but...
Super yummy.
Yeah? Is it like creamy?
Welcome to my crib, let me show you around. Okay, so here's the lounge, this is where we hang, we chill, you know. This is where Lizzie likes to sleep because we're having some difficulties in our relationship right now, so I've kicked her out of bed, but yeah, she's just sleeping here. Got our drugs, sorry about that, and we just put them away. And yeah, it's a bit of a mess, but that's what happens when you're like on the road, rock star. Okay, this is the bedroom. The view's alright, I guess.
Great for people watching.
Yeah, not that people do that. It's a bit of a mess because, like I say, rock stars know that's how we roll and I'm just untidy. And then we got the bathroom. So my favourite part of this room is the bath and the fact that it looks like it's from the 1950s. It's very like old fashioned and I just love that. Retro, guys. And then also what I love is that the shower head isn't tall enough. So let me just get it and demonstrate this for you. This is the experience I had this morning. So I did this. In the end, I resorted for this.
Oh, no.
Then it got a bit shampoo-y. So we went for this. This was how I showered today. A squat. I like it though, it's like 2-in-1, exercise and cleansing.
And then we got the 3-in-1 shampoo.
Boom! All right, and then we've got a kettle and a fridge that's hidden so no one steals your sweet treats. So in here we've got some pineapple juice and some soya milk. Vegan life. Got our cookie crisps. Our ropes that are all over the floor. And that's our room. The crib.
This is the little living area in the middle of the hall.
My favourite place to hang other than our own lounge area. This is my second favourite here. As you can see, we've got lighting behind me. Art, which reaches past the atmosphere. This is another place I like to hang. This is me making a friend in the lobby. Now, if you ever get peckish in your crib, you all know that you need a kitchen. So, it's a very modern kitchen, as you can see. Microwave, sink, table. Okay, this is the laundry room where Lizzie does all our washing. She's my little maid. This is where you can take your loved ones to have a romantic night out.
Romantic getaway in another hallway.
If you like nature, just sniff all the plants nearby you. There's plenty of them.
Pretty sure they're fake.
Oh, sorry guys, you just caught me from another one of my naps on one of these really comfortable wooden chairs.
She's found another chair.
This is actually really comfy.
Is it?
So, another piece of artwork behind me. Just relax and enjoy the art. Okay, this is another laundry room, just in case Lizzie ruins the last machine with her tissue washing. Thanks, Lizzie. Now, this is my favourite favourite piece of art because it's really immersive and it feels like we're really entering the forest. Ooh. So if you ever get too enclosed in your crib and you really want to breathe in some fresh air, look, this is the place to be. Look at all the space, all the green, look at the greenery. Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Gaze at art sometimes. The receptionist. So MTV, that was my crib. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Hello, this is Future Liver Liz.
Hello.
We didn't end yesterday's video, so this is us ending it today.
Night night, everyone.
Bye.